And just one last question. We know as late as Saturday, the board was still mulling over candidates and such. How crazy has this turnaround been for you, just finding out Sunday and then coming out?
No, it's been nuts. It's been a roller coaster, family-wise. I mean, it's very very emotional. I love Thunderbird. Is a really a very very special place. We've had it's going to be now 8 years, wonderful years. I love the people there. I love the mission. So it's very emotional too, because it's also it's going to be months of saying goodbye to a place that I just love. So it's been very intense emotionally. Probably one of the most intense periods of my professional career, and intense because there's sadness on one end and there's excitement on the other, and all of that combined and multiplied, and things happening very quickly. So I'm dealing with all of that and more.
Thank you.